not Gregory.
I will tell you a story about a mother and her little boy who lived alone in a cabin in the dark woods. There was a monster in the woods, but the mother caught it and kept it locked in the basement. The monster always made scurrying noises at night, but the mother would tell the boy not to worry because it could never get out. Then she would say the boy lullaby to sleep. One day, the monster stopped crowing and instead listened and learned the lullaby. The next day when the mother went out to find food, the monster sang the lullaby from the basement. The little boy heard the lullaby and opened the door.
You're not Gregory. What are you?
I'm Gregory.
Come up to you.
Always stays the same. No.